And here we go. Such a smooth segue. Right. Ooh.
Find that amusing.
It wasn't meant to amuse, but to prod you to hurry. It's midday already. You promised Ciri you'd train with her. Go before Vesemir bores her to death with those etchings.
So, later then.
See you later.
I try to cut the mic as soon as the dog gets going, sorry. Fan service for both genders. It's only fair. Good on them.
See, I thought Ciri could stand to wait a little longer.
It's uninstructive, not to mention unreasonable.
I don't want to be reasonable.
Aha, so that's the way the wind blows. Go and train with her, then come back. It'll give me a chance to put my face on.
Of all the women I've known, you're the only one who does that before.
You've known many.
What's it matter? Only ever thought of you.
Nice recovery. Juice.
You're running out of juice.
I know. You might bring me some more once you're done training.
Let's see the view.
Shit. Mountain pass is beautiful as ever.
Wanna enjoy the sights while we can, you know?
Witcher's fast asleep. Ciri's disappeared somewhere, of course.
It's floppy leaves, man. This game's gorgeous, but those look ridiculous.
Guess she prefers practice to theory.
What?
Time to wake up, Master. These lessons so boring they put you to sleep too?
Damn it. After taking notes on ghouls and alghouls, wanted to rest my eyes a bit.
Making her slog through that brick? No wonder she took off.
John of Bruges lacks flair, true, but he's reliable. Not like the hogwash they print nowadays. She's tackling the pendulums, right? How many times do I have to tell her? Don't train alone. It only embeds your errors. Bring our young damsel to the lower courtyard. She wants to practice, she'll get to practice.
Oh, those faces look good.
Don't get mad at her.
Why the hell not? The whippersnapper refuses to do as she's told.
You like that about her.
Fine. I suppose I'm partly to blame. But this has to end. Now. Killing monsters is not something to be taken lightly. Ciri must understand that if she's to become one of us. I'll see you below.
Wrong. Now I see why you were so eager to practice. Strike. Pirouette. Wrong. footwork. Enough. Get down.
With a flip?
What do you think? All right. Take off the blindfold. You've got work to do. Your reflexes are still slow.
Maybe for a witcher.
Think drowners or striggers will go easy on you because you haven't undergone the mutations? Though in your shoes, I'd fear Vesemir more than any strigger. Disobeying his instructions? Unwise.
Well, yes, but that book was horribly dull.
I know, and you know that's no excuse.
I'm sorry. It won't happen again.
Better not. Vesemir said if it does, he'll make you eat a bowl of slugs covered in salt.
You!
Exactly. So you'd best behave. Come on, we'll practice with the others down below.
Shall we run the walls?
Not this time. Believe me, you don't want to keep Vesemir waiting.
Well, I guess because it's New Game Plus, it doesn't give me the option. Rip.
Anything to say for yourself, young lady?
I'm very sorry, Uncle Vesemir.
Young blood craves action, I understand that. But when you fight a beast, knowledge counts as much as your silver sword. At the very least, you ought to be able to tell a ghoul from an owl ghoul.
By markings, like unto the panthera tigris that in Zeracania dwells, and by the sickly paleness of its visage.
So you did read the chapter. Still, you should have asked if...
But you were asleep, Uncle Vesemir.
So you did the reading. Why not admit it right off?
Never pounce on an advantage as soon as it appears. Wait till it stands to have maximum effect. Uncle Vesemir's words.
Well, you're a quick study. Quick, but mischievous. Fine, we've talked enough. Geralt, you're with me, Lambert with Eskel, Ciri with the dummy.
Again?
Stop groaning and grab a sword. What do you think? Should we start by reviewing the fundamentals or go right to free training?
Let's skip straight to free training. No point going over the basics again.
Showed him, kid.
Ciri, get down here.
A little she-devil. Soon as she's back, we'll set her to polishing all the swords at Kaer Morhen.
Find that helmet. Ciri?
Make sure to find every last blade for you. What that?
Thank you.
You all right?
Had a nightmare.
About?
Take forever to explain.
Dawn, some way off. We've got time.
Started in the guest room at Kaer Morhen. I was relaxing in the tub, and next to me...
Triss?
Yennefer. Funny, isn't it? She's never been there. Seemed so real in my dream, though.
Was she nagging you about something? True to life, indeed. We'll find her.
I know we will. That's not what worries me. You've seen her tracks. She's at full gallop all the time. Breakneck speed through wild lands, devastated battlefields. She's in a hurry to get somewhere. Or fleeing something. Either way, it means trouble of some sort.
Be surprised if she wasn't in trouble. She's always poked her nose in beehives. Courtly intrigues here, mages' conspiracies there. What do you expect?
Don't know. Guess I thought once we were finally reunited, things would be calm. At least for a while.
Calm? With Yennefer? Good luck.
In the dream, I went and found Ciri. Then we trained.
Those were the days. Little she-devil. I've trained kids who were faster, stronger, but none had her character. Didn't end well, did it, your dream?
No. A wild hunt appeared, attacked Ciri. I couldn't move, stood there like a stump.
It was just a dream.
That's the problem. It was more. In the past, when Ciri'd appear in my dreams, something was wrong. She was in danger.
We taught her how to defend herself from anything, wraiths included.
Be dawning soon. Time to go.
Wait. Show me the letter from Yennefer. Might have overlooked some hint in there.
Didn't overlook anything. We were meant to meet in Willoughby. That's what she wrote. Meanwhile, one army or another burned the village to the ground. All we can do is follow her trail, so...
Stop talking for a minute and give me the letter. Oh, how about that? It does smell of lilac and gooseberries.
You were gonna read it, not sniff it.
We must meet soon. Willoughby near Vizima. Nothing else to guide us there. What's this postscript? I still have the unicorn?
Stuffed unicorn. Used it once or twice. In certain situations.
The things young folk get up to these days.
Back on topic. How's it look? How far behind Yennefer are we?
2 or 3 days. Trail's fresh. But it looks like it leads towards the main road. Could be muddled there. Wait, hear that?
I hear it. I smell it. Ghouls.
Bell Frostmore.
Necrophages follow. Let's go before any more show up.
hold up. Let a man loot. Gotta get my loot on. I have so much stuff in my last playthrough to sort through. Oh lord, oh lord.
Ever tell you about this sorcerer I knew? I couldn't stop talking about how useful they are as creatures.
Because you can brew potions from their blood?
No, because by eating rotting corpses, they prevent epidemics.
Did he know they eat the living as well?
No. Really upset him too. His theory collapsed.
Oh man, I miss how pretty this game is.
War is not exactly going our way.
We have a side.
The Northern Realms.
Radovid's realms, don't you mean? Temeria and Edirne are no more.
Radovid's pledged to restore the old borders as soon as he wins the war.
Believe that?
Gotta believe something. That's what keeps us going.
That's it, Roach. Whoa there, Roach.
We going?
Help me! Help!
Yeah. Come out.
Gods, that was close. I was sure I'd end up like my mare.
Provided you got lucky.
Your horse died quickly, but griffins like to toy with their prey. Eat it, alive, piece by piece.
Oh. You'd like a reward, I suppose.
You don't owe us anything. You were in need. We helped.
And they call witches heartless. Say they won't lift a finger without pay.
They also say mice are born of rotting straw. Back to the trail?
Like I said, leads to the main road and ends there, muddled.
You seek someone?
Yes, a woman. Medium height, long black hair. Seen anyone like that?
No. But there's an inn here in White Orchard. Sole one around. Gets its share of travelers. Perhaps you'll learn something there? Besides, the innkeep's my cousin. Tell her Bram sent you. She'll treat you like family.
Not a bad idea. Especially since that wound needs cleaning.
Ah, beast barely grazed me. But sure. Could use a good rye, nice and cool, you know, straight from a cellar.
Let's go.
Come on.
So, a griffin this close to the village? Strange.
My thoughts exactly. In the forest or the mountain, sure, but here? Near the main road.
Maybe it's the war. Corpses everywhere, the stench of blood, burnt flesh. Drives monsters crazy sometimes.
Men, too. We need to watch ourselves in White Orchard. And we should leave as soon as we learn anything.
take that down before there's trouble.
That is a coat of arms, the Temerian lilies. They've a right to hang there.
This ain't Temeria no more, old man. It's Nilfgaard now.
My arse it is.
Well, it's not going too well.
What? Witches?
I'll not drink with Weaverlost freaks.
Beg your pardon for those thugs.
No need. We're used to it.
Folk are jumpy around here. Armies just passed through. Now a griffin's prowling about.
Mm-hmm. Already had the pleasure. Ran into your kinsman, Bram.
Bram? How is he?
Alive. Sends his regards.
Master witches. Food and drink on the house. What can I get you?
There a contract on that griffin?
Nay, not at the moment. Used to be. Soon as a beast had built a nest nearby, the alderman would start a collection, or go to the Lord for help. Now the alderman don't use the privy without asking the Black One's permission first. And seems they hanged the Lord. So no contract.
Shame. We might have done something, but not for free.
Pretty busy place you got.
Nation's on the move. Some search for kin, others just want to get out of the way of the armies. They all need food, drink, and a night's rest in warmth.
So, war's been good for your trade?
Aye, so far. But it'd be best to know peace again. Times like these, you never know what tomorrow will bring.
Looking for a woman. Raven-haired, violet eyes, dresses in black and white. Riding in from Willoughby. And, strange as it sounds, Lilac and Gooseberries might have smelled that.
I've not seen nor smelt such a lady. Believe I'd remember.
Yeah, especially hard to forget this one.
Plenty of travellers about, though. Folk from all over. Might be worth your while to ask after her.
Thanks for everything. Help you bandage that up?
Please. I'm not decrepit yet.
Then I'll ask about Yennefer.
Mm-hmm. Just remember, we'd rather not draw any attention.
Here. Black One's been out measuring the fields.
Let him measure. Better that than burning the harvest.
Oh, Drommel. Drommel, you're dumber than a headless cockerel. Why are they marking out them lines, eh? Passing out their patrimony. Give it to their own.
Now it's time to play Inventory Sim 2015, so, you know, enjoy that. Oh cool, there's four consumable slots now, that's useful. What else do we got? This is the part where you fast forward through the video. No, but for real, that is a nice, that's a good one. Wyvern decoction. Maybe. Spirit swallow, probably. Yeah, dude, come on, dude. Setup, I think. What does this one do? Each sign cast will increase the stamina regeneration for the fight. Yeah, that's actually super fucking useful. What do you store in pockets? I don't actually have any idea. Today we're gonna... I think that's a new slot from the, come on, another one from the, like, latest patches. You know, maybe it's like, no? Whatever, I'll Google it. Power out Google. I think they have a storage chest now too.
Small. There are four factions.
Oh, what? Put our this crap here. That's the stuff you can break down for crafting.
Factions, teams, suits. Similar to clubs and spades, except each suit has its own face cards. There are also special cards.
Oh, god dang it. Oh, that's how you do it. Okay, cool.
Sorry, you rather play war? It's like to be near dawn before you get your game in the noggin.
Someone.
And we seek some peace and quiet.
Out of my face, freak, for your breath sours my beer.
Just want to talk.
You deaf stray. No one here will talk to you.
If it's company you seek, stick that mangy snout of yours in a trough with the pigs.
Show that shit eater, Micah.
Running low on patience. Once it's gone, your heads will roll.
We was jesting. No call for anger.
See a raven-haired woman here, dressed in black and white?
We know nothing, sir. Leave us be.
A waste of time. The Earth shall revolve around the sun before you comprehend these rules.
Got a minute?
Why not? Aldert Geert, assistant professor in contemporary history at Oxenfurt Academy.
Geralt of Rivia, Witcher with tenure. I'm looking for a woman. Long hair, dressed in black and white. Seen anyone like that?
Of course not. Unlike the populace, I know the horsewoman of war is pure poppycock.
Horsewoman of war? What's that about?
Folks say an omen. A beautiful phantom rides the fields at night, looks as you described her. Armies follow her, and all who cross her path meet with misfortune.
I can vouch for the last bit. Know where they saw her?
No, facts interest me, not fairy tales.
Not a place I'd ever expect to find a scholar. Take it you're fleeing the war?
Quite the opposite. Chasing it. I'm headed for the front.
Tired of life?
I seek knowledge, which I value more than life itself. I've a thirst no dusty old tomes can quench. I wish to see the Nilfgaardian invasion with my own eyes, understand it, and record it all in my chronicle, my magnum opus.
Interesting. We need somebody to describe war, what it's really like. Not colorful banners and generals making moving speeches, but rape, violence, and thoughtless cruelty.
Ah, I see you lack the polish of the Academy. Rape and cruelty are details of no import to the war's course. Trinkets on the garment of conflict, one might say.
Tell that to the people whose houses burned down. War reached Novigrad yet?
Nope. I bet it's only a matter of time. Nilfgaard on one bank, Redania on the other. Drooling over the city like dogs over a juicy bone.
Many a ruler's choked on that bone.
True. We value our liberty in Novigrad, and we know how to fight for it.
Mm-hmm. The scholars especially.
The sword is not the only weapon. Do not forget, architects from our academy designed the city walls. Walls no war machine has ever crumbled.
Gotta go. So long.
A moment, Witcher. You strike me as a man of the world. Are you familiar with Gwent?
No, and I don't have time to learn.
But the rules are quite simple. Come, let's play.
Gwent.
Why not?
Splendid. Here's how it's done.
If we get bored of it, we can always... Seems pretty interesting, I think. I'm trying to get him to use your expensive car and then... Don't mind me, I'll just be here. I can use her to arrest someone, can't I? Well, I'll save that for the third round. Now is when I get all elitist. It's a risky strategy, but I like it. Spoil it on the next round. So I've got 7 cards to this 4, so I've got a 3 card advantage. Oosh. Hush, puppy. I'm just doing this tonight. Same thing as every night, I guess. Yo, get dunked on. Zinga.
Well, you've a knack for this game. If you ever find yourself in Oxenfurt and wish to play a true master, ask for Stepan. A simple innkeep by trade, but a true maestro when it comes to Gwent.
I'll remember that. Thanks. looking for a woman.
Like everyone.
Not like everyone. And not just any woman. Mine smells of lilac and gooseberries, dresses in black and white.
Two schnappsies. It'll lift your spirits.
Fine, I'll have a drink. Can we cut to the chase? You seen her or not?
Yennefer of Vengerberg.
Never mentioned her name?
Yet you described her perfectly. And once I hear something, I never forget. Can't help it.
How do you know Yennefer?
What a question. Master Dandelion's ballads, of course. The only way a humble merchant might hope to rub up against greatness. Unless, that is, he's as lucky as I am.
And runs into a very patient witcher.
Into Geralt of Rivia himself. The Butcher of Blaviken.
Recognize me from Master Dandelion's ballads, too?
To your health.
What do you do? Who are you?
A mangy vagrant. Gaunt or Odim, at your service.
Vagrant? That a profession now?
Once a merchant of mirrors. The madding crowd dubbed me Master Mirror, or the Man of Glass.
You seen Yennefer?
Deepest apologies, but I must ask. Is this about love?
Guessed it. It's love.
I knew it at once.
What do you know? Tell me.
Before you appeared, it never occurred to me that might have been Yennefer. Who would have thought?
Get to the point.
An elf guardian scout from the local garrison saw her.
Where?
At their camp. She rode in there. Dark of night. Black and white. Gooseberries and... Yes, I know. Had a terse exchange with the garrison commander and raced off.
Where to?
I'm not omniscient. Ask at the garrison.
Thanks.
We men of the road must stick together. Perhaps one day I'll be in trouble and you'll be nearby to help.
Not at all. Suspicious or ominous, right? What's up, nerds?
Done drinking.
Mm-hmm.
Then fuck off.
Don't want your kind here.
Better round up someone else to help. Three of you don't stand a chance against me.
Well, I could fuck you up by myself.
If I had a bag over my head and my hands tied behind... Actually, no, not even then.
Chet, Lesh, back off. I'll teach this vagrant a lesson. Man on freak.
Fist fight, good lord. So like, wow, I didn't expect a little from that. Hi Andy.
Hi.
Hello. Thank you. That one's kind of garbage, actually, to be honest. Let's see what we can, right. Are there any talents actually really in here? Let's see. Investing a sign, 3 adrenaline points, rookie consumed, upgrade the sign to highest level, no. No. Nope. Negatory. Absolutely. It looks alright, but not that good. I think that's a big old open. So we got here. I do really like your move. I think we'll go with that one. Oh, hi, Shindy. Take him outside real quick. Brief pause, 5-minute break, whatever. Never mind, I think he just wanted a snack because he's a silly Billy. It's true, he is. I heard it. Chilling in the inventory, you know this. They're fine, I'm sure.
I think those plums are wreaking havoc on my gut.
Looking for trouble.
Wait a minute. Can you raise a glass with me?
It's Dervan now. D-E-R-V-A-N. Not Boydemar.
What do you mean, Razor? I know what they named you.
What
kind of name is that, anyway?
Dervan. Nilfgaardian. My gran was from Nazaire.
Oh, so that's how it is. Then by my leave, Master Dervan, may the gold sun guide you far away from my land.
Trees again.
It's raining, it's pouring, and Bromir's roaring. He bumped his head when he went to bed and wet himself the morning.
To all the blackens, I'm telling you.
Did you say?
By all the gods.
Who taught you that?
Chitty.
Now listen carefully. You're never to sing that rhyme again. Never. And you're not to play with Chitty no more.
But Chitty's my best mate.
Chitty's a little fool who'll get us all killed. I see you with him again and you'll regret it.
I think those plums are wreaking havoc on my gut.
Eden drinking up for an entire regiment of dragoons. You know, you don't actually really need to read these just by virtue of the fact that you kind of, like, you just go to where they tell you to go, and that kind of gives you the gist of the mission, so...
What the fuck am I to do? Hey! What?!
He seems nice.
What happened here?
Oh, got a wee bit chilly the night, so I set fire to my forge. Got it nice and roaring. Roasted some wieners. What do you think happened, dimwit? Some bugger set alight me workshop. I've lost everything. Everything!
Sorry. Any suspects?
Whole damned village. I've lived here half a century. Thought they saw me as one of their own. But everything changed when the black ones came. I'm the only smith around, so I got to service the garrison. Bang dents out of plate, shoe horses. That sort of thing. Nilf guardians don't pay me a bloody copper. Just give me supplies and orders. Humans can't fathom that. They think I'm getting rich off their misfortune. That I sleep on a pile of gold like a ploughing dragon. They've stopped talking to me. Spit when I pass. And now this.
I can find your arsonist, provided you're willing to pay.
Not much left, but I'll give you all if you bring me that horse in, so that he gets what he deserves. The night of the fire, I heard movement outside my hut. Went out to see if I could find any tracks, but found nothing. But then I haven't got cat eyes, have I? Good luck.
Indeed.
Make me a slingshot. Gonna hunt bears.
Tell me how it goes, kid. I've been looking to upgrade.
Geralt sits in the old oak tree, brewing cider with devilish glee. Drinks it down in greedy slut. Then come Warrenhaus, my devil head hurts.
Footprints. A man's. Large.
Willy, 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 willy.
Stinks of piss and vodka.
Viper-eyed Hellraiser.
Took off his boots and went in the water. Probably wanted to cover his trail.
What happened to your mug?
I can't decide. Should we draw it or no?
We've got to make soup out of something.
But Tosley said he'd not give his dog this water. Not with so many corpses rotting in it. Sure to be poison.
Sure? Not so sure. Who knows? Will you go to the well in Povel instead?
Not in your life. I'd rather be ill than disturb a ghost.
Lost his boots in the rush.
Like crickets. You chew them.
These those plums are wreaking havoc on my gut.
Jumped out of the rushes. Drowners. But he managed to escape. Something jumped out of the rushes. Drowners. But he managed to escape.
What happened to your mug?
Tracks lead back to the village.
Hey!
Bleeding, but not badly. Surface wound.
Me gran told me about Smith's boy.
Making
lad
me
went missing
shot.
One day, so folk had a witch that was hunting
for trouble.
Eyes, started poking him, asking. When he started twisting and squirming, so wham bam, they knocked his head off.
Aye, so it worked. Except it was some drowner that had sapped on the kid. Witcher had naught to do with it.
Trail ends here, but I'll recognize him by his wounds. Nasty wound. Run into a drowner.
What the fuck do you care?
Whoa, our arsonist's a charmer, too. Come on, Smith wants to talk to you.
I not talk to a non-human. Sons of bitches all, and dwarves are the worst. Greedy little magpies do anything for gold they will. They forge the blades the black ones put to our throats. Am I not right?
Listen. We can work this out, man to man. I give you gold,
you don't turn me in. My mum died a while back and I sold her tools. I've spent some, but what's left is yours.
Magpies and dwarves might be greedy, but I'm not. Can't buy me.
Then I'll beat your fucking mug to a pulp!
Try me, peasant. I could use the practice. What? Lost your nerve? That's enough of that.
Stop! I give up! Damn it! You broke my nose!
But not your legs, so let's go see the smith. And take my advice. Don't try anything else. Here you go. One village pyromaniac in the flesh.
Nap! You! I knew your mom for years. Charged her nearly a copper. This is how you repay me! I've had enough. Hey, soldier! A minute of your time, please.
No! Willis, I beg you! I was drunk! Didn't know what I was doing!
I've told you, Master Willis. We will help you rebuild once reinforcements come. The supplies have been ordered.
Not what this is about, mate. This here's the arsonist. A witcher found him.
The forge was important to the garrison. Destroying it was sabotage. No trial needed here. Just a tree.
Villagers will really love you now.
Well, no, I don't give a flying fuck about them.
You know, I hated the Black Ones at first, like everybody else did. Now I'm thinking they might just bring order to this place.
Teach these layabouts some manners. But enough about that. Your reward. And I managed to save some things from the fire. Anvil still holds, so I'm sure I can bang something out on it. You need anything, let me know. Give you a good price. A return customer. Welcome. What can I do for you this time?
Show me what you got.
Thank you.
So long.
Alright, that's a good stopping point for our first session. Kind of got the basics going. So yeah, I will try to get these rolling quickly. Get a lot of these bad boys going. And I bid you adieu.